So hello and welcome back to Forza Horizon 2. This is episode number 34. And guess what got sent to me? This car got sent to me. Looks like a Batmobile or something. It looks absolutely insane. It's the car I was looking at to do my hypercar series with. But I've got it for free now. 1.2 million credits just handed over to me. I'm not sure how I got it. It was it said like 10 community team or something. I was like, okay, I would take it. But it looks like a Batmobile. So hence I'm looking for a design to do the Batmobile in some fashion. They look pretty crazy, but I mean, it's like going to be like a Tony Stark one as well, which is pretty funny, Iron Man style. I quite like the look of that one. Looks quite nice, actually. Yeah, I'll go with that one. I'm going with that one. Also, shout out to Dean and his son George, who watched this series and he tweeted me. That was pretty cool. Thank you so much for watching the series. You guys are amazing. And let's go for a bit of a drive in it. Why not? Barn cars, of course. I got the Jeep. I will perhaps do something with these cars at some point. I haven't driven them that much. There's a few cool cars, like the... That's a cool car, of course. But, some of the ones are just like oldie cars, aren't they? They're not really my sort of thing, but there's some pretty cool cars there. Right, so let's head out and drive this baby. Look at that dashboard. What the hell is that? Just bright yellow, looks very futuristic. Looks very fancy. Let's have a quick look outside as well. Look at that car. Oh, it's a picture there. So what I'm going to do now is drive to the next road trip. We're not going to do the championship in this car, but I thought we can drive it for a bit anyway. It looks that freaking sweet. Let's take a little picture of it as well. Look at this beautiful car. That looks absolutely crazy. I love it. There was a car up here we could take a picture of. Two cars. 2,000 credits. I'll take that. Right, I'll take a picture of this sexy thing. Smash! Out of focus, but I will take it. What that looks? Who designed this car? It doesn't look weird. Is it? This actually been like factory produced, and like, is it actually been released? My knowledge is like not there, but it must be like a limited edition car or something. I don't know. It's really something. Same dodge about this car. Right, oh, what was that? So it's got like a braking 10 already with no upgrades, a launch 10, steering's pretty good as well, handling, so this car's just mental. But the speed isn't the highest at all, but it's still pretty nippy as you can probably tell. I am struggling to get this car on the track, on the roads. Oh god, it's an absolute beast of a car. Oh, the brakes as well, look at the brakes. Those are pretty cool. So it's really like weird brakes. It just feels like it's like a car from the future that's sort of come back to kill us all or something, I don't know. Oh, hello. Take a picture to you. Two cars, not missing an opportunity. So if I go here, what is that? Jesus. Looks like a, I don't know what it looks like. It's like one of those old like speed cars that used to like try and hit the highest speed possible. So I'll take a picture of 89 cars in this game now. That's not too bad, is it? That's pretty impressive. Oh my God. That's what happens when you break to take a picture. That happens. Oh, I feel so bad. There's a slight dent in it now. Apologies. Apologies! You can jump back into photo mode and then like you can like just reset the damage, which is not too bad. So that's good. Right, speed is of the essence, guys. Whoa. Come on, speed. How much speed can we get through this town? I haven't seen this car go past you. 170 miles an hour. Oh shit, where am I going? That's it. I thought I was going to crash again, and then I was like, no, don't do this. Don't crash again. Okay, I'm going to brake and start the next event here. So we had over 1,000 votes in the last episode. Over 1,000 votes. What the? That is crazy. Cannot believe it. But you guys voted for supercars, so that's what we're going to go with. It's actually very dominant. I think it got like 150 more votes. So I was like, okay, we're going with supercars again then. Fair enough. But I think we're going to go with the modern supercars. And it was I saw a vote in there. It's quite a big vote. The same car kept coming up. I was like, okay, we've got to do this car then. I think it's in this, is in here. There it is. This is, I guess, the main car of the game. So this is what we're going to go with, I think. Yeah, let's go with this car. I'm happy with this. The Hurricane. I think that's how you say it anyway. Probably said it wrong. But it has 300,000, which is obviously quite a bit. But it's got a good launch. Wow. Very good acceleration, actually, as well. Pretty good braking. But the handling is not the best, apparently. This is like the sort of the car that's on the front covers. I think like Lamborghini worked with them as well, so very excited to check this car out and spend my hard-earned credits again. But yeah, this will be the championship we do, I guess. I'm tempted to upgrade the car, like, because it's like the last championship, we could just upgrade it. I'm trying to look at the designs, but it's taking ages to load. Okay, fantastic. Perhaps we'll just go to colour then. That sucks. Right, let's go with quite the orange. Do you want yellow? I'm going for yellow. I think I've already got an orange Lamborghini, so guess I'm a little bit different. I was hoping we could do another design, but the servers are down. That's per usual. Actually, no, the servers have been very good. I can't say that. But yeah, typical that they're down when I'm doing a video. How inconvenient is that? It's shockingly inconvenient. Well, that car looks pretty. Looks very, very nice.
I really enjoyed myself today.
Oh, did you?
A couple of races in that championship were brilliant. Now, this road trip is moving on, this time to San Giovanni. And remember, this isn't about getting there first. It's about enjoying the journey.
I'm going pure speed, my friend. I don't care what you say. I'm going pure speed. Whoa! Okay, thanks for that. It's still like really late, I swear. Right, let's go. Let's just get inside the cockpit for a bit. Ooh, very fancy. I like it. Oh, it sounds nice as well. Let's quickly listen to the engine sounds for a bit. And that is nice. I like the engine sound on that car. This is a beautiful car. Yeah, the engine in the back as well, I can see. Through the window. Whew. Very nice. I like it. So what we're doing now is, I guess, skip forward a little bit. I'll have to take a picture of this car. I'll take a picture. Is that a McLaren, is it? No, it's nothing. It is. Oh, it is a McLaren. I was right. I knew it was. This is the... Before I take a picture, which one is it? Is it the P1? Not the P1, is it? I can't remember what it's called now. Okay, I wouldn't have got that. 12C, fair enough. Oh, I'll take a picture of my car as well. Very nice. So 2,000 credits for taking a picture. Right, anyway, I'll skip forward in a second and I'll see you guys soon. Pretty much almost there now. What's that? Killing is fun, lol. Okay. I don't want to meet that guy ever in my life. Oh, there's two cars there. Taking pictures again. So I know this is probably quite boring to see, but I quite like taking these pictures now. I like earning extra money. I can spend a lot of money on my cars, so I'm trying to find every way to get the money back. And I can probably go online and do some stuff as well, but I like playing single player more, to be honest. I'm always a single player guy, really. No, oh, God. Yes. It's like gifted Korean. I love some of these game tags. So funny. Right. Let's start the... Whoa, was this... This guy's a bit wobbly. Jesus. You're making me a little bit nervous. Seems you're low, at least. Whoa. Hello, James Bond. Jesus Christ. Right, let's park up over here. And let's start the first race, I guess.
Welcome to the Modern Supercar Championship. This one always draws big crowds. Let's face it, any race with a potential for Ferrari versus Lambo is always going to draw people in. All right, choose a race, my friend.
I guess I go with the one nearest to me, I guess. Which looks like it could be quite a tricky one. Let's get back here. It's literally just, should be just literally outside. It is. Right, there it is. Let's dice baby up. I'm ready for you. The South Valley Sprint. So we go and pick a different car. Can I go with that one as well, really? Oh my God, S2 class as well, 998. So what I'm going to do is do, I think I'll try and do two races in this episode if I've got enough time. And then I'll do a vote. Well, let me know in the comments, should I upgrade this Hurricane or should I use the GTR in the next episode as well? Let me know in the comments below. I can upgrade that to like an almost like a top end S2 if you want to. So yeah, that'd be quite awesome. Ooh, full GT. I think that's a Ferrari. I'm not sure which Ferrari it is. Man, some nice cars in this championship. Woo!
Sexy.
Right, let's go. Ooh, GTR as well. Two GTRs at the back and a Porsche. I can see as well. Have we not taken a picture of the GTR yet? What is going on? Why have I not? That is crazy. Nice. Bit of rough as well. Right, so let's do two more pictures. We get a nice little bonus. Is there cars behind? Oh, yes, we've done it. Yes. All got an achievement as well. I'll take that. Right, let's jump back in. Exit photo mode and let's go. I may have got a bit of a slightly bad start because I sort of lifted to take a picture. Because I'm stupid like that. Right, come on, we need 20 points, guys. We need this. 20 points. Be nice. Come on. Let's see, own the track. Own it. Oh, God, let's hit a wall. That would not have been pleasant. Full GT. Yeah. Full GTs have so much power, but they're so wired. I haven't really got the best steering in the world. But they look amazing. I love the look of them. Oh, look at that. Look at that. Thought the Porsche's in first. I've gone a bit wide. No. Oh, no. That was terrible. Get back on the track. That was not good. I've got a lot of catching up to do now. That went bad, didn't it? I don't tend to make massive mistakes like that often, so I'll let myself off. Try to find the space. Yes, that's it. Own them. Try to get any tricky corners coming up. Sorry, I just bashed that guy pretty badly. Wasn't really paying attention. Yes. Own it. Sorry, it's a very tight left-hander here. That's right. Yes. Move it. Look at that. So I come back from that terrible little crash. Terrible accident. And I've come back into first place. Oh, all the bins. Right, well, it's 51%. Almost half the race is done. Can we get 20 points? That is the question everyone is going to ask, and I hope we can. We've got a nice little distance between me and the guys behind. This car is owning them all. This car is supposed to be very good in this game, I heard from the developers. So I spent a lot of time on it, refining it. We're working with Lamborghini to get this car top-notch and realistic in this game. Well, not realistic, you know what I mean. Getting the most best possible experience ever. Go, 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 go. Yes. Through next checkpoint. 75%. Almost done. I think we've got a pretty good lead. Good. Have to take a rough terrain here. I don't want to take so many risks. Just get the car home, Scott. Through this one. Through the checkpoint. Oh, God. That's it. A bit more steady now. It's going a little bit too... Perhaps a little bit too quick. I'm not sure. Trying to hit the car straight. Let alone not crashing. Right, almost there. Almost there. Slightly weird racing line there for me. Sit, go! Can't see them. We had a good race! Amazing race. Right, handbrake, celebration time. Woo!
Done. Great driving, mate. And another win, too. Well done.
Yes! Oh, no, we finished the line. What? Here they come. Oh my god, 10 seconds. And I crashed. What is going on? Owned them. Absolutely owned them. I know my car looks a bit dusty, and I may have caused a slight bit of damage on it, but we won. I'm happy with that. When's our next XP boost? Wheel spin. Please be now. Yes! Come on. 54 now. Time for a wheel spin. I can't wait to the finale soon. How sort of upsetting is that? I don't know. I don't know what's going to happen when we finish the finale. I'm not sure what to do yet. Son of me sent. Oh, party time. I'm sorry, I'm busy. I can't have. There are no time for parties. That's not too bad. It's been worse. Right, one more race. Let's go to this one. This is a track race. Which I don't mind. Let's go down here. Go for this view as well. Oh, someone's crashed. We hit a tree. Right, slice baby up. West Valley Circuit. I'm going to stick with the Lamborghini. Again, if you guys want to vote me, I can upgrade this car to the very max in the next episode, or I can like go with the GTR or even the Ferrari. Let me know in the comments below, and I'll try and get a sort of gist of like what you guys want to see in the next episode, which will be on Monday. Yeah, Monday. Oof, that is a sexy car. Though. I like this one. It's a bit more low key than some of the other ones. Lamborghinis here. You could drive this and not be. You wouldn't look like a douche. Just a cool dude. If that makes any sense. Right.
Do this.
Pray to the Lamborghini gods so we can get 20 points again. Pretty sure we can. I'm getting a little bit too confident in this game. We'll see. I can always make one silly mistake. Oh, it's an R8 there. That was actually quite popular in the votes in the comments. I almost went with that one. But this one was just slightly more common in the comments. I do read all your comments, by the way, before you ask.
you know, to come in even harder and harder every day, but I read every comment.
Come on.
Is it? Oh no! Use the speed! Is it acceleration? It's got really good acceleration inside the corners, so when I eventually start accelerating, it just does so well. I like a lot. Goodbye, GTR. You suck. There is the Ferrari. Squeeze pass. Is that a fellow Lamborghini there? I think it is in first place. Where's the end of this lap? This is quite a long lap. Corner cut. Woo! Screw the corners. And I've left him. I mean, you've got to get through the checkpoints. There's no thing saying you have to stick to the road. This is what this game is about. It's about taking the fastest route. And I always get comments every time I do that. Stop taking corner cuts. Like, that's not... They do it. Occasionally you see them do it. They always do it. That's the name of the game, my friend. Name of the game. Right, here we go. What's this? This is a dodgy roundabout. Let's break a bit. What I'm going to try and do is try and set the fastest lap possible. So if we are easily in first, I'm going to try and push, try to get the best lap possible on the final run. If I can set a really good lap now, it'll be really good. I'm going to see if we can just try and... That's a terrible corner in. Set like some crazy ass lap. It'd be awesome. Take risks. Get epic rewards in accomplishments. Ultimate clean. I guess I can't really not be clean, can I? Stupid game. Should be like ultimate leader or something. I don't know. Ultimate first place guy. Right. Straight across. I was probably slightly quicker doing that. Right, how much do I break in this corner? That's the question. Probably should have braked a little bit more. Damn it. What time is that? This is approaching 1:10. So end of 1:10. Oh, timed it too much. Let's see it, lock it up. Try to get my lap and accelerate. There we go. Power up.
Oh, I've got a skill point.
Thank you very much. Let's try and beat our time, guys. Let's try and own times. Oh, it's not going to be quicker. That route's not going to be quicker. Brakes a bit there. Yeah. Probably accelerated a little bit too early there. Made the corner go slightly on longer than I wanted it to. Some of these city bits are really tricky to try and work out. Like, when I accelerate, when I brake, when I panic. I think I'm going to die. And this game has really wanted me to get, like, just somehow win the lottery or something, I don't know, and get, like, a crazy car. That's what these games do. They make me want to spend money on cars, which I can't do because I can't afford anyone. I can't afford any cars. So annoying. Hate life. Right, here we go. Can we do this? That was actually slower. It felt quicker to me, but fair enough.
Don't get complacent. You have to keep this up if you want to be Horizon champion.
80 seconds. Okay, perhaps we should improve the difficulty a bit in the next one. I haven't changed it. That is crazy. Right. 40 points. Lovely. Lovely, lovely jobless. So yeah, I guess that concludes this episode. Did we get wheel spin in the last? Did we do wheel spin? Yeah, I did, didn't I? Sorry. 10,000 XP. That's not too bad. It goes, ooh, nice. Should get another, hopefully get another one in the next episode. Another wheel spin, that'd be nice. Anyway, hope you enjoyed this episode. Hit it with a like as always. And have a good day, and I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.